boy, the Bears just killed the draft, fixed one of their biggest weaknesses.
They got a young linebacker or some pass rush help. Or a second receiver to help Brandon Marshall.
Nope, another offensive lineman, so Cutler will have time to throw.
Half of Cutler's problem is he takes too much time to throw. So who did you get?
Kyle Long.
You took a guard who was the third best football player in his own family.
Long is versatile, can play a bunch of positions.
You must have confused the word versatile with third round talent.
What do you know? You are a hater.
Yes, I hate taking third round talents in the first round.